When it feels scary to jump, Ian, that is exactly when you jump.